Hey loves, let's pamper ourselves today with a nice hot oil treatment. I've been looking for an oil that is rich in vitamin A, C, and especially in E for those split ends. One that moisturizes well, nourishes my hair, makes it shiny, and extremely super soft. And I found it. This all-natural and pure oil is apricot oil. So grab your application bottle and let's get started. Pour out as much apricot oil as you're going to need and add it to a bottle that you can easily control. Because I just want to test apricot oil out on its own, I won't be using honey, but you can always add it for extra moisture. Grab a deep oil that you can add boiling hot water to, and we're going to use this to warm our oil instead of microwaving it in the microwave and zapping out any nutrients. Now allow your oil to warm up, but don't allow it to get too hot so you don't burn your scalp. So I'm applying my oil to dry hair in an old twist out. First, I'm just going to begin applying it to my scalp and then using the pads of my fingers to massage my scalp. Not move my hair around, but clearly massaging my scalp. Next, I'm going to add the apricot oil to the ends of my hair, which is the oldest, driest part of my hair, and then work my way up to the roots, massaging the oil in so it can really penetrate and nourish my hair strands. After oiling my hair, I just twist it up and wrap it in a bantu knot and set it aside so I can work on the other section. Now to take this hot oil treatment to the next level, I'm going to introduce some peppermint oil, which is going to cause our scalp to be stimulated and circulate blood to our roots, which is actually food for our hair follicles. I'm adding the peppermint oil to the pads of my fingers and massaging it onto my scalp. Because we already oiled our hair with the apricot oil, we don't have to worry about the peppermint oil burning our scalp or being too strong. Because we did this hot oil treatment on dry hair, I'm adding just a little bit of water so that way when I cover my hair with the plastic cap, it'll be able to add a little bit of steam and deep condition our hair. Try not to overwater or oversaturate the hair with oil so that way it won't be dripping down your neck. Cover our hair with a warm cap so that way it can really penetrate our hair strands. As you'll see from the pictures, my hair was so soft and moisturized right after shampooing out the apricot oil. And these are the final results, bouncy, soft, luscious hair. Subscribe and stay tuned to see how I got this style. Bye!